What up, Puff Puff Gang? What up, everybody? Today, y'all got me some hibachi rice, some steak and shrimp from hibachi. I forgot the name of the place, but I'm gonna put it in the description. I love hibachi rice, steak, shrimp, and rice. Anyway, let me say grace. Heavenly Father, thank you for this food I'm about to receive. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. And amen. How everybody been doing out there? Hope y'all doing good. We doing great over here. We'll be married tomorrow morning, y'all. Tomorrow early morning. I know I'm ready. Well, I've been ready. All the drama I've been. It's going through since I left. Nothing but drama, y'all. I'm gonna do it on the video at the hibachi play, but I like it when they cook the food in front of you, like the steak and chicken. Do some of that, that sake, wine that they cook with. I don't agree with a lot of meat on this one. The one in Florida, they had me plenty of meat and shrimp in them. They had the big shrimp too. These like little half. I don't know what kind. These ain't the whole shrimp. Look like they cut in half. They probably is. They give you a lot of rice too. They gotta give me majority meat. I ain't no thing right. I don't eat a lot of rice and stuff. That's his Chinese rice. That's what I should have got, some shrimp fried rice. New China. Mm-mm-mm. I'm gonna get me a nap.
Hold on, y'all. All right, back.
That was good. Next time I ask for extra meat, because I ain't putting enough meat in there. That was all. All right, so let's unpick all the meat out of it. Excuse me. Not bad. Yeah. Well, anyway, y'all. Dang. It made a man. Let me get this off the table. It wasn't better than the one in Florida, but it was all right. It was okay. And anyway, how y'all been doing? Hope y'all been having a blessed weekend. Who watched the Milwaukee Bucks win against the Brooklyn Nets? I don't know if they gonna win. If Harden don't come back, they got a chance probably winning. But when Harden come back, it might be a wrap for Milwaukee. Because the Brooklyn Nets got Kyrie, KD, and Harden. But I ain't see Harden play the other day. I think the game come on today too. But I know I'm to be watching it. I'm waiting on the NBA final, January. I think it's on Father's Day, June 19th. What's this? This is June. Yep, June 19th. Next month will be here quick. We almost done with this month. This time be flying, man. I promise. This time be moving. Anyway, y'all, you know what I'm saying? I gotta, if you left me any messages, I gotta check my messages, and I ain't checked them yet, y'all. Because I ain't had that, I gotta re-download, Instagram and my Facebook back on my phone. You've been off for a minute, but I'm gonna check my mess up. I ain't any shout outs, I'm gonna give them. Oh, excuse me. Probably, I don't know when, tomorrow after we get married, we supposed to be, we gonna go and do something. Go somewhere and do something. And do a few videos probably. Well, I know I'm gonna do some videos tomorrow. I don't know what my baby gonna do, but yeah. Oh, she probably gonna do some too, cause she ain't do none today or yesterday, I don't think. I don't think she did. But anyway, I know I got some. We gonna do some videos tomorrow after we get married and stuff. Cause we going somewhere to do something. I just don't know yet, but tomorrow we'll figure it out. It's right around the corner in a few hours. What time is it? 7 o'clock. Almost 7. 5, 6. Yes, almost 7. 7. Nah, I think it's gonna be at 9. I think. I know it's in the morning sometime. I know we gotta be up early. So I gotta make sure my butt in bed. But I know the shot coming on at 12 midnight. I'm gonna try to catch that tonight instead of waiting. Cause tomorrow we gonna be busy. I ain't gonna have time to sit down and watch it. But I'm gonna get it to watch it today. Woo, something in my eye. Or it feel like something in my eye. But anyway, I hope y'all having a great weekend. What we doing? Well, I can't do nothing this weekend. Well, yeah, we gonna be doing something, but you know what I mean. I ain't did nothing this weekend yet. Did my live yesterday. I'm gonna do another live. I think, you know what? I might just do a live tomorrow. Cause I said I was gonna do another live tonight, but I'll just do it tomorrow. After we get married. Sometime tomorrow I'll do a live. Just come say what's up to everybody. And y'all go see a new me. The married me. Can't say I'm, no, you know, like when you filling out stuff, they ask you, is you single, married? Now I can mark married. It ain't gonna be marked and single no more. Cause they say you ain't, you single until you marry. That's what it is with the law, so. You could have a girlfriend, y'all could be dating 10, 20 years. If y'all ain't said I do, that don't count. So that's what I mean when I say that. Cause I say something about single, people would take it out of proportion and say, he said he was single. It ain't what I said. But, you know, I explained it. Like I said, when people, like when you filling out applications and stuff, they ask you, is you married or single and stuff, like for taxes and stuff. When you put out your, whatever you call your tax pay for, your W-2, whatever. Yeah. That's what I was talking about, but I'm just explaining that because I know how people is out here in these YouTube streets. They'll take whatever you say and put it in their own words. And ain't what I said. I know people that did, man. People know they good with making stuff up. I ain't think it was that serious, but I guess it is for some people. But anyway, y'all, ain't gonna hold y'all up. I'm just doing me a video. I was gonna do a live today. I'm gonna just wait till tomorrow, like I said, and do a live sometime. Wherever we end up, I'm gonna do a live somewhere. I know we ain't gonna be here probably. Wherever we at, I'm gonna do a live. So I'll see y'all tomorrow with another video. Y'all like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell. And like I said, if I get, anybody left me any messages, asking for shout outs, so I'll do it as soon as I get to read my messages, y'all. I ain't read them yet. But y'all have a safe, blessed weekend, Saturday. And I'll see y'all tomorrow with another video. Y'all stay safe and blessed. Peace, love, everybody. Until tomorrow, y'all. Well, I might do another video today. I don't know. I might. See y'all a little later. If not, tomorrow for sure. Peace, y'all. Love.